been the best trail we've ever been on, but how many of them offer snacks along the way you can reach from your vehicle without leaving the trail? This one was supposed to be taking us to the Hillbilly Car Wash. Who puts a car wash way out here? Do you think it takes tokens?
Of some kind. side restaurant that that guy was telling me about earlier.
Finally made it to the hillbilly car wash Marshall had been promising. It turned out to be a creek deep enough to wet our socks, or a razor's belt if you aren't careful. We all had a really good time splashing around, and it worked wonders for washing the mud from the underside of all the machines. However, it was getting pretty late in the evening. We had been riding almost all day, and Kristen was determined to find someone to address her concern. Donnie, I have one bar.
One bar.
No. One bar.
You tell
him
over.
I told him.
I thought, you know, I didn't get no gas, and I figured I'd be okay.
Told him what?
We have one bar.
What do you want me to do about it?
I don't know.
Some ice in it? I mean,
I don't know what
you to keep telling me that, but I don't have no fuel on me.
Yeah, cause we wanted to leave it.
Donnie told me to. Hey, Donnie, look at me. Donnie told me to.
How far are we from the camp? Oh, about 9 miles, 18.
Imagine we're in a boat. Imagine we're in a boat. Woo! just before 9 p.m., we hit the road on the last leg of our adventure for day one. According to Marshall, it was only about 9 miles and 8 tenths back to camp.